They tell us to value what we wear, but if the fashion-forward clothing is too slutty or someone is provoked, it's our own fault.
They tell us we must be pretty and presentable. Our natural beauty is not good enough. We must paint our faces with makeup. Too little and we are seen as prude. Too much and we are seen as liars.
They tell us to go to school, yet what's the point of education if we are just expected to be mothers and please our future husbands?
They tell us to have ambition, but why? Only 57.3% of women who earn a bachelor's degree in a science field actually use it.
They tell us that our government has our best interest in mind. How can that be when women make up 51% of the population, but only 20% of Congress is female? Is that equal representation?
They tell us to vote more women in politics, but as soon as we bring up feminine issues, we are viewed as misinterests and angry women that hate men.
They tell us once we have an education and a stable career, we will be treated as equals. But when we finally achieve a high stature, we are still put under a microscope and judged based on our clothes and sex life.
They tell us to stick together and fight for each other. But how can we escape harassment when we are competitive for all the wrong things? Another woman is not a threat to our job, but a threat to the attention of a man.
They tell us to pride ourselves on our bodies, but is it the confidence that our body portrays or the body parts that are seen as sexual?
But who are they? They are we, and we are them. And how can we expect change in them if we ourselves cannot change?